confirm mission here. Okay, come on, show. Starting. Live, okay, you say I'm live. Okay, confirm mission here. Okay, come on, show. Starting. Okay, I think I confirmed on live stream. Hey guys, Joby Gaming here, and actually, let me change the name of the stream real quick here. Yeah, actually, no, that's perfect. Sorry, just making sure everything's fine. So I've changed some audio settings around. I've actually gone in and messed with some quality settings. So I'm hoping the stream is now of a better quality. Now we're just going to chill out today and do some leveling. Or at least I'm going to do some leveling on an alt here. Actually, let me close something here. Discord, I love you, but I'm going to have to close you. Just so you don't cause any interference with the live stream. Now, I've also changed one more thing. You guys can probably see that. I now found out that I just need to have OBS as just to show the game, not the actual my entire thing display. So, okay then. So, as you guys can see at the moment, I'm leveling up a archer, or what will become soonly afterwards, and like 2 levels apart. I guess here's my current stuff. I'm going to go pick up Astrologist and Thunderage. Thunder Mentor, or whatever, however you say that. Now, I am also going to slightly talk about plans I do have for the next X-Pack, because... actually, I see audio being captured. Just current stuff. I'm going to go pick up Astrologist and Thunder. Yeah, okay, it does. So my plan with Archer, or at least not Archer, but this character in general, is that I am practically going to pick up every healer. I'm going to make this one my main healing, magic range, physical, almost all the physical ranges, and my mostly physical range when it comes to Machinist and, God, what's this? Bard. Yeah, that's right, Bard. I don't know why I had to bring forth there. And I'm gonna make it my ninja character. Now, when Shadowbringers come out, of course, Shadowbringers come out, I am going to have my other character. It's going to be my... Now, I'm gonna main the tanks. I'm gonna main every physical DPS besides, or at least it's gonna be the one where I'm gonna have all the physical DPS besides ninja, so at a very high level. I'm probably just going to have all the classes unlocked, because, I mean, I've already committed to that, it's just whatever at that point. But the ones I'm going to mostly focus on are all those, and then we're going to put Dancer, because just to even things out. Now, there's also Blue Mage, but, of course, these are going to be the ones I probably want to take down the game. It's probably going to take me a long time to level these, and, but these are going to be whatever. I am gonna turn on the BGM here. Also, Ulrich's reserved to very next. Don't wanna get copyrighted here. They're all just a small YouTuber doing his job, or not doing his job, but you know, just trying to live stream for fun. That's why I live stream. Like, I live stream for fun. I don't care what people say. Like, I just like doing. I love YouTubing for fun and just having a good time with you guys. That's space with all my viewers and whatnot. That's why I do YouTube. And not to make a good profit off of it. I mean, maybe it depends on how my job goes, how the job I'm planning to have goes. When I finally get old enough A, get the job, and B, actually have the skill to actually do the job. So we'll go back here to A. Okay, then. Probably should get to these and these all off. Yeah, I'm actually excited to try out Dancer because, like, I was expecting it to be healer, so I was really expecting me to, my other character, to really have a focus on a bit of a healing presence, I guess, in the next patch pack. At least do some, a little bit of some content as healer, but I was honestly not expecting it to be range DPS, and to be fair, A, I kind of don't mind it not being healer, and B, it honestly just makes me feel like I'm more inclined. I feel like I'm more obligated to freaking try out healer, not healer, but dancer, because it's what I'm really most comfortable with is DPSing, because it's just mostly just a simple role. Your job is to do damage and deal it out. Someone's not happy they got too much. I would have just gone Ribbit in the chat. But yeah, I'm excited to try out healer. Checking the live stream to see if there's any, sorry about that. I wasn't trying to say sorry. They know about things. It's one of those. It's one of those things that you have to do when they happen. You can try your way back, but yeah. Taking a while, I guess that they did. I guess I aggroed deep somehow. Good sir. Yeah. I hope everything on the live stream's all clean and everything's going well. And there's no buffering or, you know, nothing going on with the stream. If there is, then I'll keep that notice. Okay, I was walking to a wall like an idiot because I was checking on the live stream. I'm always too worried about it. And I know I need to stop worrying too much about it. Air Camaro, take 3 critical hits in a row. One reason why I love Archer so much is that triple critical hits I can do with Barrage and, like, freaking, like, Barrage and Raging Strike are off the cooldown. And I have, like, a freaking straighter shot. Now, I do know that as I get to higher levels, I am going to prioritize, you know, have to prioritize popping Raging Strike when it's available now. Shredder Shot's up, and Shredder Shot happens to get up, and Barrage happens to be up at the same time. Well, okay. I guess it's. One of those had to be on the floor? Okay, I guess we're moving on. I guess we're not really dealing with it, are we? Which is good, because I don't personally feel like going over there to fetch a, one of those things at the moment. I'm just trying to go in and get my level, get out. Do a job quest if you, do a real quick job quest. And, yeah. Yeah, or two of them, to be more specific. I mean, class quest and job quest are different. But, you know, do the usual 2.0 every 5 levels. Do a job quest thing, and then, you know. Plus, just got done with the, level 25 one. 25 one. So, yeah. I mean, this is a part we're talking about, so. Thinking of which one do I? Okay. Always good to check some things. Always good to check some things. Mess with the animation settings, because the thing is, though, I want to make sure this game runs very smoothly, so as a result, I mess with the animation settings. I really do pull these settings out, but, yeah, just so the voice runs smoothly, the name of the live stream, running smoothly, and make sure it stays at that 60 frames per second, and as 720p. I honestly would debate which one's worse, auto heal. I mean, yes, I would say auto heal is pretty terrible, but auto heals pretty bad, but I mean, if you have a healer along, it's not that bad. It's mostly situational. So it's like if you have a healer around, it's you can have that's the healer AoE people, you know, AoE heal people, get yourself back to full, and then go on to the next floor. With a all DPS group like this one, and I should not have pulled that bastard. That's my fault. So, like this one, auto heal is definitely bad. Now, Gloom is actually pretty bad on its own, too. But I guess in an all DPS group, auto heal would be worse, but in a non all DPS group, Gloom would be also pretty bad. But what is truly worse, though, it's both at the same time. Bad. Like, if You get somehow, if you're the unluckiest group in the world, you get both at the same time. Sorry about that, had a good one there, I think. Anyways, so if you get both at the same time, like, that is just death. Like, it's just the game once you're group dead, end of discussion. You're not only the most unluckiest group in the world, but it seems like the game just wants you dead. I do hate to make it sound so rude, but it's kinda true. Like, if you get both, then yeah, it's basically the game wanting you dead. And you either rebel, move on to the next floor, and act like the game did not want you dead, or... How much did you pull? How much did this freaking bard pull? Oh boy, this bard pulled a lot. Yeah, so let's make sure all our buffs are up. Okay. We have the power of AoE and hard-hitting abilities. We somehow survived that. And I guess pure luck. And I guess I may have, who knows, may or may not have lagged there. I gotta get my buff going. Gotta get my free buff going. Bard feels like I hit buttons and stuff dies. I mean, if that's what you did, then I'll definitely see him stuff. Every job could be summed up. You hit stuff, buttons, and stuff dies. Especially samurai. I definitely get that feel a lot with samurai. You hit the buttons, stuff just starts dying left and right. Well, it's good to know that, you know, Bard is probably not going to get you. Hey, spaced out too much. I know, I'm probably going to have to deal with some new mechanics. Because jobs usually add upon classes new mechanics, and... Somebody does this and the horn trap is just a joke, but so like when somebody does not have a witching a thing of witching around, like it is annoying to deal with these. And then I'm also gonna slightly turn down the VGA. Yeah, tell me if my voice is like too soft or too loud. Strength. And And it looks like the bard is stuck without any buffs, which is kind of sad. Okay, let's... Yeah. One of those boots. Thank the gods you've come. Only perhaps you can talk some sense into this stubborn fool. Calm yourself. So fair, at least. At last, let us... patiently. Blah blah. Perfect. There is no time, you've seen. Would be long gone before, therefore, has had even a symbol. Alone, I can move more swiftly. Take these approaches by surprise, and force them to divulge whatever her location. I don't understand how you feel, Severe. But this is too reckless. At least, oh crap, accidentally. You, the adventurer, and the savage. You do not. You cannot understand. Severe. But I do understand. I know what it means to take pride in your home. Much more than anything to protect it. By guilt when you cannot. I see what you're going through, Senator, and I understand. This guilt taught me to open my eyes and see clearly. I beg you, Senator, open yours. You have friends here ready to fight with us. I've never considered you my friends. Do not follow me. Freaking guy, oh my god. Oh, he's gonna get himself freaking killed. Well, his flying certainly hasn't improved. honestly thinks he's doing us a favor by preventing us from getting involved. He's even bigger fool than I imagine. Come, Yummy, to the sea. Okay. I see it's about time we wrecked some crap. Okay. Fine. Alright then. Another fearful self shroud. Okay, that's nice. Okay. Not too far from the self shroud. 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 That's good. It's nice to see that's not too far from the self shroud. Okay then. Now we just need to head on over there. As if it's, okay, no, it's this way. My bad, I was going the wrong way. Actually, wait a minute, is it? It's whatever, I'll make my adjustments accordingly. Somewhere around here, I think. Yeah, there he is. Oh. Look who's panting on the ground. Who could ever have saw this coming? If it wasn't obvious, that was sarcasm. But still. Dude, come on. You should have freaking known that would have happened. Thinking you could take them on by yourself. What a fool. Fool, I tell you. Well, this is unfortunate. Bam, bam. Spare. Yummy. I told you not to follow me. I neither need nor want. Don't take me for a fool. You cannot conceal the truth from this archer's eye. From this archer's eye. Yummy, the others are almost upon us. We must make our stand here. Pretend. Oh, come on, we have to protect this fool. Ugh, boy, what would you go for so long too? Making us protect. Structure blank could have had better days. This is why you do not do things like an idiot. Remember, people, when you freaking do stuff with some friends, and some friends. Especially when it comes to taking an entire group of people on in a fight. That's just pure stupidity. This is gonna hurt. Alright. Okay. Don't let me poison you. Let's turn it down as quick as humanly possible because archers, they're never fun to deal with. Well, not archer, but I would probably show you because I'm pushed. Whatever. I done goof and I'll pay for my costs. I'll pay for my actions. Okay. Oh my god. Are these? Every time I get down to one dude. Wow, I'm paying for my actions right away, am I? Okay. Yeah, people. You guys can calm down a little bit, can ya? You know what? Let me recover. Oh my god, thank gosh. Okay, I think Dash is one of those random NPCs that no cure for. I nearly forgot you were a fake healer until you opened my eyes. This is why you should never paint a giant target on your back, healer. I'll have to show you the reason why. The reason why you should never lose a giant target. I hate them. Is that it? Okay. Duty completed. I guess this one is instead of two. I'm gonna take a while to pass out of. I told you, I did not need or want your assistance. Quite why you have delude yourselves into thinking. You're the one who's deluded, thinking you could deceive us, when even a blind man could see that you're covering your mouth every time you tell a lie. Observe with intent, overlooking not the smallest detail. Descend your subject's unique characteristics, design or sign or whatever, and recognize the patterns in their behavior. I've heard these things from the machine and from you. And I'll be damned if I'm going to watch you get yourself killed. Yeah, there's still so much I don't know about Cordelia and in the wood, the Wildwood Ranger. So much that I need you to teach me. I suppose fixing your form is the least I can do. Why you? Okay, Pa's game is already on the move. We have but one chance to catch them. Approaches to 12 woods. Use bone whistles, like this one, to communicate. With it, I believe we can lure Paya out of hiding. Assuming she's not with Dawn. So that's why you came to Tigger's Garage, for the game's wisdom. Yummy, if you're determined to help me, I have a task for you. Let me guess. Last seen near Bloom's here to the east of the camp. Through a hollow tree's trunks is a clearing where two stems meet, and eaves are wont to concrete. We will lay our trap. I cannot read. Clear, I cannot. I swear I can speak. Do not fear, Yumi. I swear on my honor as a medallion archer that no harm will come to you. Dude, I don't care. Let's just get this over with. The woman ordered for somebody to stick an arrow through me, so if it's not obvious, I want some goddamn revenge. And revenge, I will have. So, that person's a jerk.
Okay, I need to that's only my accessories. I'll deal with it. It's whatever. I'll deal with it.
Plus, 10,000 experience is always nice. Okay then, now let's see. I see,
I got them myself surrounded. Bulls, locks. I knew I should have trusted me gut. Oh, hey, it's you. You ordered them to put an arrow through me. And I need to get some payback. Hey. Some bullets. Oh, block these. Just can't take a hit. I hope you will forgive my forwardness, madam. No, no, sir. This is most flattering. Wouldn't you agree, sisters? Why don't we show our gallant, blah blah blah, wildwood admirers and his mates just how we appropriate. God, can't say anything. Yeah, whatever. Let's get this over with. If it's not obvious, I just want this over with. So I can freaking record. Oh, wow, there's a lot of you, aren't there? Oh. Okay. Yeah, just ignore me. I mean, put some arrows through these people first. So. There's many enemies. At the same time, they don't seem to hit too hard by themselves. But it looks like I will. Of course, reinforcements. Okay, I'm just gonna put a poison on you and focus target you. Is that okay? How do you know, Kier? No, really, I don't know which one of you two is casting it, but how do you... Oh god, somebody's gonna hate me for this. Oh god. Yeah. This is hope, how many times I put the guy in the puddle doesn't fit the story of the job, or the class, at the end. Because I seem to be putting him in a lot of puzzles. Think how many times I had to pop a potion, I would put it on my damn hot bar by now. But nope, I'm a dumb idiot. Get wrecked. That's what you get for trying to put an arrow through me. Or at least ordering one to get in front of me. That's what you get. Jerk.
as we're in the area. And I thought he only had eyes for me. That's what you get, jerk. Heyo, how you doing? As you can see, we're a bit more ahead of you. I can't, I won't. Yeah, whatever. That's what you get for trying to put an arrow through me. Thank you very much. And you paid the price, and I think I'll take my leave now. As in leave, as in I'll think I'll leave after a bit. Oh my god, it is over. It is over at last. Okay. Yeah. My question. So, that person's dead. Dead then, right? But that, because... Yeah, those are, like, there's no way you can take a swim in those, in that lake. So, she's dead, dead. Dead, dead. And with the jerk being dead, dead, I have finally achieved maximumness of archery. It is time to finish this job quest, gain access to Windbite, which will be more damage over time, which I'm excited about. It does a bit more damage and lasts about the same time as freaking Venom's Bite. Wish my save the day, I just really want. Okay. Alright then, let's get us that Windbite. I guess my entire gear got changed. Oh, here it is. Mages bowed. I don't know, I got wrong stuff, and Soul the Bard. Grace, you're actually sitting on my way to become a Bard Lady? Thank you. Okay, one along. Okay, two levels of saltiness. I totally don't have a little bit of salt. Salt, because, you know, I wanted levels, or not levels, but wanted to use a new bow. Wonder if we could get the bow, you know, if that person was, she was using, because she had her back there. And, Cena, I think she was called. But I was memorizing quest givers' names. But yeah, I wonder if I could get her bow, because her bow looks pretty cool. Oh, hello. Are you the person who will teach me the musical notes of the bard? Not a guess. You're going to pay me a visit, young one. Not gives us yearly folks more pleasure than company of the youth. Add to that a steaming pot of tea and beautiful beauty of the 12 fools, and we could wait a what a little. But cruel. Tell me the deed and not what you desire. You seek no end. I'm afraid I'm much disappointed in you. Yes, I am. The one they call the God's Bow. But that was in our life. I have long cast aside my bow, taking instead a harp to my birth. For years, I have lived as a bard. Come whenever the wind blows. Resulting in the beauty of creation through song. To be sure, I still have the eyes to recognize the promising archer when I see one. And you, young one, have promised keep your nose to the grindstone, and one day you may count yourself. Okay. Tell us. some arrows, man. You truly wish to remain and learn the same progress. Well, well, I wasn't meant to bring the brother. Meant to kindly take him back. And on certain days, such as these, there are a few indeed who would devote their time to song as opposed to one I must find. I find myself growing curiosity as to how the melodies of the old might find aspiration on you. And I do believe a certain friend of mine would be of the selfish same opinion. I as a place as any for us to begin. Where are you going to go to? Listen, well, yummy. There's a Moogle named Pookie, I think, who oft be found wandering an area. But at east of here, I would have yourself trouble. The Moogle is opposed of this Circean Eye of Talent. If he sees potential in you, I should be well as fitted then that you indeed have making of a bard. Eat me. Okay. Basically telling us to go find the Moogle. Okay. We go east then to find the Moogle. On their chocobo, because there's no better way to travel than a chocobo. End of discussion. Chocobos are the best way to travel in this game. I know there's a lot of cool mounts in this game, but chocobo, to my experience, is the best way to travel. For a second there, it looks like we were heading towards the, where Odin is. We were like Odin, but no, it looks like we are just heading over here. Okay. Oh my god. No. Sir, I'm busy. No, you shall die. Sad. What level are you anyways? Oh, you're just a level 29, gonna be a little bit. Yeah. Oh, okay. Probably should have read that, but search for a charm. Probably should have read that, but you know what, I'm just gonna be in a rush. Let's try to get to more of interesting parts like doing back jumps. Oh, I see somebody has attracted the attention of an archer. And I'll offer my assistance. You're dead. Well, I'm out. I'm sorry, archer. But I cannot revive one for the dead. At least not after taking some aggroves. I'm sorry, fellow archer, but you should have been a bit more sneakier when it came to your approach. That looks very familiar to something. Deliver Pokemon's charm to our main dude, our main man, our main acquaintance, the dude that'll be teaching me how to play a harp. Or play my bow like it is a harp, and will be teaching me the ropes of the bard. At least teaching me how to, at least enable me the ability to learn the actions of the bard. Yeah, teaching me how to actually play bard itself is going to be up to me and, God, all my guides probably. Oh boy. This is going to be fun.
fun. Oh boy, this is gonna be so much fun. Hey dude, I got what you wanted. A cunning rogue. Am I? Story. Respectively, yep. Okay, yeah, those two get upgrades. Okay, my assist too. Okay, so I see I have a lot of abilities. Okay, so I guess what Archer made up and what was basically. So, if I were to press this battle target. Okay, I have to target an enemy, so if I were to target you. Oh, my sorcerer will gain to keep track of it. That's pretty cool. So I'm assuming when that thing reaches the end there, it's gonna be over for duration. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna try that out. So,
sorry, this is just me experimenting with
what will be passing around Bart soon.
So let me wait for this ability to be up.
And then I'm not. Okay. What's wrong with it? So I'm gonna cast Mage's Blood. Whatever. This guy. Put my weapon away. I'm gonna wait for it to be about halfway done. I'm also gonna pump this just for the hell of it. And I'm gonna put this. This would reset it. That's where I thought I. Okay, now that's. Okay, now it resets the. Okay. And how do I refill the timer? Effects as long as the timer moves out of hearing distance. Okay. This action serves me. Not sure if it's different than the other actions. Okay, grants rapture if critical damage over time is dealt by. Okay. So my question is, how do I fill it back? Does the trigger you ever do that? For dragon and but so close to actually we'll see that. Increases damage. Damage taken by enemies. 50% MP is drained while saved. Effect is lost if time to move. It ends upon rehearse. So this one's the second one I could do. So, which is basically give critical hit. Okay. Then I guess I need more separate things. Critical hit. So, oh, rapture effect. Reduce weapons goes time. Cast time. And spell cast time. Okay, so this one's more of, I guess, it's based on to 4 times. 4 times, okay, I guess we have 4 times. So, Rain of Death, Shadows of the Cast Timer. Okay. So, I guess if you want to AoE, you pop Rain of Death. If you want to do single time, you pop Blood Thunder. Increased direct hit, go up in charge for 50 seconds. X can only execute. All those abilities are active. Okay. And Wanderers. So this one basically is pointless direct hit or critical hit or allow execution of pitch perfect. If so, serve 3 times. Deliver an attack of policy of rapture is attack. This one. Turn up an option sooner. I still don't see any way to deliver an attack with policy, but this guy does not share because the interaction is okay good. Iron Jaw additional food and targeted. Okay, I'll make sure you use Iron Jaw then. Was one effect. Target. Okay. Shade Warrior deliver an attack of additional effect of target suffering from a enemy's bite when bite effect put by you. Side when points has increased to 1.4. Bombard additional. Adds an additional effect to the summon being currently being summoned. Increase maximum HP by 50% and mages up. Reduce physical durability by I still see no way to stuff to stuff, increase recovery, and measure for a party member or self. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I can sacrifice a free crit for that. Okay. I guess that's a special by how much damage it does. That's a pretty good. Grants a trigger of an additional effect. It has to be at least a skill I can get. Okay, there it is. It's related. Defender ability. So, Kurt. So, I still don't know how to reset the cast time for that ability. Okay. it is, whatever. Whatever, 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 whatever. At the same time, it is whatever, like, it is, whatever. Okay, then. So, I don't see any abilities that can reset it, though. Like, am I missing something? Like, I'm kind of wondering, how do I reset it? So, let's see, that's 80 seconds, that's 30 seconds, that is also 80 seconds, that's 30 seconds, and... Okay, I think I get it. I'm supposed to cycle in between the three. Okay, I think I get it. I'm supposed to cycle through all three of them. So, I'm supposed to cycle through the three as if it's... Okay, that's pretty interesting. Hold up, but that means, but by the time I get to this one in like 10 seconds, or 20 seconds are up, this one will be ready. But this one will still have, like, what? 60 seconds on it, but this one will have 80. So when this one is, like, completely done, this one will be past 10 seconds of it. So this one will be at 50, about 50 seconds-ish. I popped that, and that one will only have... Okay, that plan cannot work forever, though. So, I guess I'm about to wait 20 seconds to pop this. Okay. I'm trying to get a playstyle out of this. I'm trying to see... Okay, whatever. Deals damage when activated. Okay, Rapture is eliminating one the damage over time effect of Venomous Bite or Storm Bite deals critical damage. When active, the status grants an additional effect to the song as I think that one was done to this one. Not that one, but not that one. Sure sets out display of the song, including. So, if that is triggered while it is being added to the song, reset times for recast. Okay, so is there no way to honestly reset the stuff so fiber? I don't know what's watching this, but if anyone came on, can somebody tell me how am I supposed to reset the timer for me just blowout, delayed, and all those buttons? I don't know, bad city stuff, but how do I get to that? Like, am I supposed to do like critical? Okay, I'm gonna once again go over here for a second. I know how unreliable the distance against buttons are, but. That's what we got. Okay, there it is. That was it right there. So that was the effect right there. Okay, there it is again. Okay, so I guess it's meant to be like a quick 30 seconds of some good DPS. Okay then, I'll make sure to put that in my DPS rotations, put that there somewhere. Probably gonna go back on the House of the Dead and re-level as a level 1, because, oh boy, these abilities. 6 new abilities at level. Okay, well, okay, so let's see, how many am I gonna have to fit on my hotbar? So I'm gonna put you here, there, I guess. Foes Requiem, I guess right there, so that's a bonus portent, it seems. Blood Wandering, my friends right there. Perfect pitch. I'm gonna put you, like, right there. Amplified Arrow. Iron Jaws. Hold up, let me read that effect. Remove one. Okay, so that's basically, I guess right there? I don't know if I'll be ever using that, to be honest. And finally, you. Where to put you? I guess right here. Wait, where are the two of you? Oh, whoopsie-daisy. That was my
Okay, there we go. Now we got all this stuff going. Yeah.
How about feasibility? These three. Actually, I would like to. I can put all them right there, actually. Go with it. You know, yeah, let me go with that strategy. I am gonna have to move some stuff around, but you know, that actually looks a lot more cleaner. So actually, let me do actually a bit of math here. So that means Bard would have a so 20 abilities. That's less than I expected, to be honest. Look at that on part 2 form. Okay. Yeah. Alright then. So, hot part's taking form, I guess. I guess I'll go into dungeon or something. I'll try to do a lovely dungeon. Just for some experience. In the meanwhile, basically, after that, we just go to Central, find all the stuff that we need to find, kill it, and then complete rank 1, and then move on to rank 2. We should get about, like, 5,000 experience from this. Oh yeah, before you forget. Mount Guide. Let's put our Jekyll on there. Jekyll, best mount in the game, in the discussion. Okay, so I know I have to go over here for the mount, so... for the mounts, but for the hunt, for the enemy I need to kill. These are probably just gonna be real short jokes as we wait for this. And, oh, wow! A lot of people, doing stuff here. Okay. Wow. Central Shroud, right? So, double items have Central Shroud, Central Shroud, Central Shroud. Okay, yep, so now we just go to Central Shroud. Easy enough, probably because I'm more level as all hell. But hey, something to do to pass the time as we wait. And wait for 50 people to get into their dungeons. Oh boy. Oh well, well, well. I can have to wait for 4 then. Let's kill these two, let's do that boss right there with the fate. those things are not hard to kill.
And we know the fates are that hard to kill. Fate bosses are that hard to kill.
Yeah, so when they get to the higher levels of their kind of a bit of a problem. But you know what? They're so sure I can do it with the class, so that's a good choice.
I popped. Thought I freaking popped it. I guess I don't know. Come on, shoot a shot. I know you can proc. I could do a shoot a shot just so it's working for me. I need to learn when it works, it works, and it's freaking wonderful because it just does so much damage, but when it doesn't work, it's just like, come on, proc already. Watch, it's gonna proc. Either after we're done killing this thing, when, if we ever miss a killing blow, or that's the killing blow. Yes, okay, I guess we win that too pretty much. Oh. Huh. Okay. Okay then. Now, we just have to do the hard part. Locating more of these, so fuck. Oh, that didn't take hard. Okay. Look at that. Yeah. Okay, we need to kill one more, so... Ah, there it is. Our last sad victim today. Or last thing that we need to kill. Okay, then. Now, I believe these are more up here on the map. Never mind. No, I was just speaking out of my butt. I was speaking out of my ass there. No, they're up here. I was speaking out of my ass there. Oh hey, you're out. I need to kill you. Oh, stupid invincibility. Gus Groff, nobody likes you. Nobody likes you, invincibility. Oh, now you take notice of me. After I blasted you in the head. And take notice of me unless you could have done it well, you know, I blasted you. Okay, I guess it isn't around here. Must have thought it was a different area. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay then. Run like the wind.
So, my question is, where is it? Where are these things? Here? No, it just got the hill. The hill pigs. And over here, we have... maybe some more. I think it's...
Why am I trying to hop around a little rock? A bit more north. Yeah, that may be the case. It may be a bit more north. Okay. Hold up. This is... Okay. Maybe it's over... Okay. If it's not obvious, I have no idea where this last enemy is. Where we need to kill him. I know it's somewhere here in the shroud. The question is where? I don't think they're up here. Oh, first place. Oh, God. Please don't be around here, it's just a lot of... Oh god. I don't think you're around here, okay. Good. We're out. Even if they're all around here, I don't feel like checking anymore. Even more than that was, because there's a lot of aggressive enemies up there, and you are going to have a lot of trouble going through that area. Trust me on it. There's a lot of aggressive stuff up there. That would happily eat you into a oblivion. But if you're careful and know where to, I guess, place your footing, I guess. If you're careful with your footing and where you go with that spot, you can avoid a lot of the trouble stuff. But note, if you ever do end up going there for a quest or something, make sure you're careful, because that place is one of the last areas I would like to be. Okay, I think they actually make... Yeah, they're over here. Okay. Okay, I've been a big dumb idiot. It's whatever. Let's just move on with life. Let's just kill these things. Difficulty rank unlocked. As in difficulty rank, we mean new hunting log rank. Oh boy, okay. What is this? I know it's one from each, but oh my god, what is that? Can I unsee this? Can I? Oh god, okay, east shroud, central shroud, east shroud, oh my god. Okay. Let's start with Central Shroud. Both of these are in Central Shroud. They seem to be... let me take a look at the map. Down here. They're down here. Okay. They're down here somewhere. Okay, then. Okay, but still. Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh, hey, I need you guys. Oh, I ended up aggroing you in the process. Let me snipe you like that. Yeah, how did the critical hit work for you? I think I'm just... That's gonna look away. Yeah, they didn't work in my favor. Things did not work in my favor, but whatever. This is gonna hurt you a lot. Please don't mind it. Of course, they had to pair these, the Hornets, with a non-aggressive enemy non-aggressive enemy to make up for the fact that they're not aggressive. Don't mess with the Hornet Swarm. They won't summon a... Okay, we're gonna kill these things real quick and then move on here. And then we're gonna... Okay. Good day. I say good day. When I say good day, I mean good day.
Thank you. Sheesh.
Freaking Neo X Def got the message faster than you did. And I think I died to that guy a lot more. The Neo deck to you. Okay. Oh, wait, that's more birds. Ah, yes. Okay, here we go. Here they are. We're gonna get at least one level up for this, definitely. Oh, I never knew we could get the trials out of these. Okay. Actually, no. Did we could? I may be just supposed to remember. Okay. I've been limited back to 22. I lost some pretty damn good abilities. I'm going to now make that up with, you know, with some... Oh no! Tanks, why did you forsake me? Why did you forsake me? Paladin! Oh my god, dude. I cannot lower my own aggro. Wait, can I? Am I just pulling that out of my... Oh, no. Yeah, I can't lower my own aggro. Keep your own aggro, Jesus Christ, dude. Or I probably shouldn't have said that, but... Anyways, you get the point. Keep your own aggro, dude. Keep your own aggro. Please. At least healers. Since we have good healers, one to put up with a bar who accidentally... This person also does not seem to know taking positions as well. Always face the things away from the group. If there happens to be a monk, he's gonna have to suck up and deal with the fact that you're gonna have to pull the boss away from the majority of the group. Also, that freaking healer needs to get out of that freaking zone. Oh my god. Okay. A bit of a rage for us to begin. We had. Oh crap, nails up. Nails up. Kill that thing before it first kills us. Ow. Okay, it's clear. I'm gonna stand over here. I'm standing over here, thank you very much. I should have done this earlier, I know, but still. Oh, that's still alive. Souls shall burn for eternity. You freaking suck, and you're freaking whiz. Well, I know it's not the fire, but I'm freaking cool, but still. I know I'm gonna regret that if I ever do ultimate weapon, but still. But still. At the same time, that still is on the maybe side. Just try stuff right, don't you know 101 about bosses? Don't make yourself stunnable. So if you make yourself stunnable, you're just basically making it easier for them to pad out your rage timer, potentially. So yeah, you don't want to do that. Or do that to you! Stop you mid-animation when you're about to place down an attack. Which, I do like your recommendations. So, say look. I think I'm gonna give that to the healer. Okay, yes, I did. Wait, did I got two level ups? Did I? Okay, so what's this? It says gradually restoring the TP in all our moves. Okay. Silent target, stun target. We're gonna keep that. Okay. Yeah, I got that experience probably from like a combination and probably a bonus experience. Okay, there we go. Yeah, sorry. I'm a fool sometimes. I'm gonna use this on you, even though it's technically considered a waste by the definition of the word. Okay, that's done. Oh no, wait, maybe we still need a couple more, don't we? God damn it. Get in range. Okay. Come on. Okay, it died. It died before it could have done anything, but it did. Okay, I think that's just works in this area if I'm remembering correctly. If I'm remembering correctly, there's just birds in this area. Okay. Any more central stuff I need to do? Okay, east shroud, south shroud, east shroud. Okay, maybe here, central. Yeah, so this one, I know where the skeletons are. I remember what the hell the skeletons are. There's no. This time there won't be me acting like a dumbhead, so let's go to the skeletons. I took a wrong turn. Nope. Apparently, I am still an idiot. I'm still an idiot by the definition of the word. Oh god, was that this freaking. I'm just curious, actually. But I'm probably just gonna mute it in the end. Okay, sorry about that for a second. I'm just feeling like I do. I should have made this on the live stream, so. This is one of the most unsuccessful live streams I've ever had. But I am gonna have a live stream at 9 o'clock tomorrow, and, well. Well, yeah, it's gonna be raiding. It's just gonna be me raiding. Raiding with some people I met. And, well, we're just gonna be doing some. I'm just gonna try and kill Godkefka. So if you guys wanna see me attempt one of the hardest bosses in the game, arguably. We'll see, depends on who you ask. I mean the tier itself that Godkefka's a part of was cleared like less than a day, probably around the same time that Delta Escape was cleared, but it's a bit arguable who's the hardest boss, but I'll leave that up to the people who actually did the Warforce race or actual professionals of the game, actually. That's what the hell they're talking about, not me. I see as many of these things. Oh, wait a minute, only I think I won. Okay, this may be an idiot. Yeah. But still, I think I'm gonna end the stream off here after I. Oh, that's why I had it saved over there. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the. So anyways, let me get a top of the place, top of, okay, I got a vantage point here. So, anyways, guys and gals, that'll be the end of this live stream here. Here. Oh wait, no, that's expensive. End of live stream here, and I think I'm just gonna end it off here, to be honest. If you guys enjoy, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, or whatever if you want to. It's up to you guys, I don't really have to say anything. Anyway, so next time I'll be doing I'll be doing a live stream of tomorrow. I'll be doing a live stream of you know, progress on Godkefka, and I guess I'll be trying to live stream. If I don't, I apologize. I don't know if I'm going to live stream or not, but if I do, then I guess stay tuned. It's going to be somewhere around 9 o'clock Central or 10 o'clock Eastern or whatever. Or, I guess
11 Pacific. I think Pacific's like 2 hours ahead of me. I don't know, to be honest. No, since I'm right running past me. So anyways, see you guys next time, and I'll see you next time on the channel, I guess. Goodbye.